There's what's going on in the country because of what's going on in you. So I think I'll start what's going on with you, but let me start with how you deal with other people who are part of the problem in America. I mean, what I'm trying to say is you've seen America going down, don't you? And you see a socialistic, communistic system rising. And you see a lot of people caught up in the grasp, in the wave. And the wave is growing. And so all but the strongest people can resist. And then the strongest people, then they become the enemies of the state. So let me just start the program on a very serious note. Your country is dead, if you're dead, to what you need to understand. You need to understand your faults. And you'll forgive me, but I need to start off my program every day, not criticizing the enemy. And I don't think I have, you know, I have any respect for them. I do have respect for their cunning and cleverness and treachery. But talking about them and giving the bad-mouthing them is not going to cure anything.